King Purple here. Welcome to another version of our 50 minute videos. So today we are going to doing Watch Dogs 2. I recommend you guys. I mean, it seems like a lot of time to go look at all of them, at all of my 50 minute videos. You don't have to watch all of them, but some awesome things happen in them, like an awesome thing happened to me in the Call of Duty, in the Destiny video, and it just takes a lot of my time recording 50 minutes per episode in about one and a half days, so please make sure to check them out. And also, I have a feeling that the Battlefront videos will be awesome. Wait, hang on. I have to stop this because I always get copyrighted on the music they play. I mean, if the music comes with the game, why is it copyrighted? So, yeah, that's my question. I'm an idiot. I forgot. NITROOOOO! This is car in California. You ready? Tip over and try. Just gonna charge one. Nitro. I'm gonna skip past the next one if I don't have to 3 nitro. 3 energy suits. So yeah, I'm gonna skip that one. Whoa, that van almost killed me. Oh. Pushed me into a palm tree and killed me, did ya? Great job. At least still no. Sorry about that. Well, I wonder if you can go nitro on a motorcycle. I'm gonna test that.
The hell is going on?
Jared. Buddy, you're lucky I didn't hit you. Go, Nacho! Whoops, wrong button. accidentally pressed triangle instead of X. Oh, I accidentally keep getting the music playing. So if there's any random spots that are missing, like you can't hear any audio, that's because it removed, and I had to remove it because of copyright. Oh, my old car. It's gone. Ma'am, I don't think you... Whoa. You think you can pass me? Man, I love that guy's running suit. Thanks for the money. I don't think so, man. You cannot pass me. Resurgent satellite. Oh, probably because that's a radio station. Whoops. Oh, I can test this out. Give me a recharge, thank you. I would get to roll up. Let's test this. Yeah, you can hurt your own motorcycle. Wow! Look at that air! Crap. I have to do that again. With my fast, my faster, bike. Mega turbo. Well, I also have to try nitro though. Yeah, recharge and money. No. Okay, ready? Sir, are you smoking? Up on me. Smoking is no good for you.
What's happening?
Nitro. Stamina. Anyone can hurry up with stamina?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Go on. Oh, speed ahead. Oh, I drove. Now I just have to make an extra sharp turn. Sorry. Whoa, I don't know where I'm going. See, my bike broken. Yeah, let's get another car. Oh, yeah, we can try it on the floor.
Hey, you there! This is safe. You know, people like you are the reason the whole world's going to hell.
Oh my god, what? Who do you think you are?
You asshole!
I don't understand.
Sorry, sir, no habla English. If I say I don't speak English and Spanish, then he'll think I don't speak English. But then if he starts speaking Spanish, then we're pretty much screwed. Okay. X-ray drop. Ooh, is that a purple drop? No, it's not. I just wasted that. I don't think this car is purple anymore. I think it's all black for me anyway. I have to find a ramp of some sort. Okay, I know. Charge with suppress. I have to keep showing you guys this because I was on this road and I went nitro with this really fast car straight down, and these people were sitting right here, and this guy just flew. If I can, I'll show a clip right now. If I can't, then it won't be there. But otherwise, that was pretty cool. But I didn't edit it, and then it won't be there. But if I did, then of course. Guys, so riding someone like this is fast enough, but no scratches, no nothing, nothing is gonna slow me down. Okay, I got one scratch. Come straight forward. Keep it going. I got the umbrella on the water too. Hey, look at the guitar. Do you want to join the guitar? I'll be dancing.
What is going on?
Talk like him too, you're supposed to be dead. This guy knows now. I need to give it another eye. Oh wait, its eyes is disappearing. Oh wait, its mouth is disappearing. No.
Copy that. Patrol car is en route to the suspect.
Okay, yeah, let's get this ready.
We're here. We'll cover our sector and find the suspect.
Run. Get to the car. Get to the car.
Whatever suspect located, on the scene.
dash cam of the suspect.
Crap, I've lost him.
Nitro, it doesn't matter where you're going, just nitro it.
All units, suspect is still in the vicinity. Let's find him.
It's done. Nitro the
ring. We've got a patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
Sir, how's your day going? Would you be interested? I want a ride. Wait, who other base? I didn't do anything yet. Where's this motorcycle at? At the gas station. Get this car making. Oh, there was a person in that. Whoops.
Someone who wants to be a rap star, you understand? If they don't want to be one themselves, there's so much competition.
Snoop Dogg, which no one thought was possible. Brandon's gone, but he's gone, but Nitro. Did my car get totaled? No, it didn't get totaled. Wasn't that our fault? It's perfectly fine, and then it just fell over. So, yeah. First. Do you mind?
Move!
Feeling tired in the mornings? Waking up with a sore back or a...
Let's go to HQ.
Brick in your neck?
Okay, so I just kind of wanted to just come down over here to see if they wanted to tell me anything, because sometimes stuff to tell me. Nope. Okay. Here, let's change our outfit. Let's have a pineapple shirt. Stylish. Let's see if I need anything else. I have a new footwork thing. I guess I'll try. Here, I'm gonna get all the stuff that's in there. See if I can try that. It's pretty cool. Okay, changing my outfit to change my top to so while we're in here, let's... That's not what I wanted to do. Let's order... Fiammato. Or Fiammato, I'm not sure how to pronounce it that well.
Disculpa me. Hello.
Yeah, that's great talking. Only say hello. I'm actually talking. Come on.
Buy something.
2,000. Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Weird. Woo! Woo!
Is that my car? That was a pretty cool fireworks show. That was cool. I hope this recorded. Because I recorded, when I got to the thing, I stopped it when I got to DedSec, but I was recording still after, and it just stopped, and I hope it doesn't stop, because that was pretty cool. Here, I'm going to stop it right here. Okay. Stopped right there, just so I can make sure that it stays like that, so you guys could see that. You're about to lose a target. What do you mean? Seconds. I blew it up ready to get another car. And look, there's a close up again. I'm gonna use my motorcycle. Oh, I thought it was like in the middle of a road, at a stoplight. I was like, okay.
Watch out!
What? as a motorcycle was tested out. Okay guys, I'm kinda glad I just saved that clip with the cars because my game, I did record all the way up until 50, it got to 50 minutes, but the game just stopped, so, and I couldn't save the video, so, yeah, we get to do that again. We have about 15 more minutes. Let's take this person's car. I'm boosting your car. Trust me, look what your car can do now. NITROOOOO! That the lady I almost hit.
What is your emergency? Hello? I need you to stay on the line.
Oh wait, I have the perfect idea. Wait, where's the taco truck? I know I just hit one, but I want one that's not on that's not harmed. That person has a broken car.
Get out!
You're stealing!
Thank you. Okay, right, so where is the taco truck? Our mission to find the taco truck. Ice cream truck. I found the taco truck! Stop it, stop, 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 stop. No, I need the taco truck. Catch up to the taco truck.
911, please state your emergency.
I'm calling to report a theft. It was awful.
Remain calm. Police are now in transit.
Where's the taco truck? He left without me. Find another taco truck. We have to find it. Or find one. Or we'll wait here till we find one. Or at least to have... Okay, no, we're gonna go find one. NITROOOOO! Wrong side of the road, buddy.
Oh!
taco truck, where is he? My car is ruined, but I will never stop trying to find the taco truck. My idea has to work, and for it to work, I must ride a scooter. I'm sorry, buddy. Ice cream truck. Where's the taco truck? Is that a taco truck? No, it's a banana bin. Sometimes there's parked taco trucks. Maybe we could find a parked taco truck. Wait, I think I just saw a taco truck. Okay, ready? We just have to wait for our stamina to recharge because... Okay, thank you, sir. I had too much tacos, and there is green stuff coming out of my butt. Too much tacos. So, let's get a banana van. That was pretty funny with the taco truck. Hey! Banana van, what are you doing? You crazy? Whoa, buddy. Banana van! I like a banana man now. Yeah, that's what I thought. Banana man for days. Get paid any tips, Banana Vanna.
We need to take him down fast.
Nitro the banana, man. Ah,
wow. Doing another sweep.
I'm here for the barbecue. Banana, man. Whoops. I didn't mean to press that one. Lady, that's not nice. You should be under arrest. You shouldn't just run over people like that. That's not nice. You can't just go around running people over. That's not nice. Lady, you need to learn not to run people over. You just have to drive normal. Don't let anyone take control of your car. Drive normal. No running into people. That's not allowed. You can't run, just go on the street. I mean, go in the middle of the street and just run over people if they're in there. You're not allowed to do that. You just can't run over people. Are you crazy? Name one person here who's run over a person. No one, exactly. See, lady? You just can't run over people. Nitro! Okay, my car's dead.
One suspect vehicle was out of commission. Target the engine!
Nitro!
Suspect is in a vehicle and on the move. Yes, Rod, stand by. We're swinging back around.
I'm in trouble here!
Suspect's lost us. We'll stick around and stick him out.
The easy way out. No one can hurt me now. Let's just do one more loop on our Fiametta. And then it'll be the end of the video.
Laser Eye Corrective Center is staffed with top experts in the field. For the last 15 years, we've treated thousands of satisfied customers.
Never thought I'd be able to see without my glasses. Now I can.
Extremely sorry about that. My bad, I'm sorry. Nitro! Nitro! I don't care what I'm doing, Nitro!
Call the Laser Eye Corrective Center today. For a free consultation,
Nitro! Just Nitro it!
The new smart TV by Home Electronics is the nerve center of your home. Through one central command, you can control all of your
home. Nitro!
Of a violent criminal near your location. Over.
Nitro! Okay, well, this is gonna be it for this video, guys. I'll see you guys later.